Would you think that I was lying if I said I've seen inside you and perceived the she behind that smile was crying? Would you think that I was tripping if I told you that what's missing is the type of love only he can provide? You put that front up for the people, because if people really see you, they would know that something's missing, something's wrong. Don't you dare attempt to enter. Our guards protect the center. But behind that full militia lies a heart. To avoid pain and rejection, you employ your own protection in the form of I don't care and being real. Your defensive mechanisms only hide the true intentions of your soul's attempt to dodge another feeling of rejection and depression, because you always put me down, but then you never pick me up again. Believed in what you told me, but I never should have trusted it. I never should have trusted it. Because now I'm in here looking stupid, sounding dumb, and feeling crushed again. So here's the deal, because I'm going to have to switch it up. I can't allow you to keep hurting me, so walls are going up. You'll never know if you don't ask, and if you ask, I'll probably lie. Can't risk another disappointment or reveal the scars inside this heart of mine. I'd rather suffer here in silence. When I stop and weigh the odds, you ask to talk, I'd rather not, because I'm sensitive to touch. The more you poke, the more you pry, the more you dig up things I bury or just covered with a smile, it takes a while. To build this part of my persona, years of hurt and years of pain built brick by brick with tears and mortar, boarding up your true emotions, never giving out too much, because with greater expectation comes a greater chance of hurt. Yeah, I see you, twisted sister, and I understand your plight. It's your past that wants to hold you, but you can't forget the fight. Wave goodbye, past offenders. I'm not them, and they're not me. If you expect the worst to happen, then it's almost guaranteed. So put your thoughts above the clouds and put your head above the fray. Put your full trust in the one who will never leave. I guarantee you'll be okay.